Approximately 66 million years ago, Earth was a very different place than it is today. During that time, our planet experienced one of its most cataclysmic events in history, known as the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction, or the KPG extinction. This event, often associated with the impact of an asteroid or comet, triggered drastic changes in Earth's life and environment, marking the end of the age of dinosaurs and the beginning of a new geological era, the Cenozoic era. The KPG extinction was a mass extinction event that resulted in the loss of countless forms of life, including most of the non-avian dinosaurs that once dominated the Earth. The exact causes of this extinction are still a subject of research, but it is widely accepted that the impact of a large celestial body combined with intense volcanic activity led to catastrophic changes in environmental conditions. Immediately following the KPG extinction, Earth went through a period of turmoil. Dust and debris thrown into the atmosphere by the impact blocked out sunlight, resulting in a rapid drop in global temperatures. This cooling period, known as a nuclear winter, had a devastating impact on plant life, reducing the availability of food for terrestrial fauna, and thereby affecting the entire food chain. The forests that once dominated much of the Earth were replaced by more open landscapes, and many species struggled to survive. However, over time, the climate began to stabilize, and global temperatures began to rise again. This change allowed life on Earth to recover and adapt to the new conditions. One of the most significant consequences of the KPG extinction was the rise of mammals. Before the event, mammals were largely small and occupied limited ecological niches, primarily at night to avoid daytime dinosaurs. With the mass extinction, mammals had the opportunity to fill the niches left vacant by the dinosaurs, and they did so successfully. The early post-extinction mammals were generally small, about the size of rats, but over time they diversified into a wide range of sizes and forms. Some mammals became agile predators, while others specialized in herbivory. This led to an explosion in mammal diversity, with new species evolving to adapt to different ecological environments. The evolution of primates, including our own ancestors, also began to gain momentum during this period. Early primates had distinct features such as forward-facing eyes for binocular vision and hands adapted for grasping, making them well-suited for exploring arboreal environments. These early adaptations paved the way for the later diversification of primates and ultimately the evolution of modern primates, including humans. In addition to changes in fauna, the geography of Earth was also undergoing significant transformations. Continents were in constant motion, and their positions were different from what they are today. India, for example, was on a collision course with Asia, an event that would eventually lead to the formation of the Himalayas, the world's tallest mountain range. North and South America were separated by tropical seas, and the Tethys Ocean still existed, although it was gradually closing due to tectonic plate movement. These changes in geography influenced climate patterns and species distribution over time. Regarding climate, the initial cooling caused by the asteroid or comet impact was followed by a period of gradual warming. As temperatures increased, tropical forests began to recover and expand once again. This provided a conducive environment for the diversification and expansion of mammals and other forms of life. Another notable change in post-extinction Earth was the evolution of birds. Birds are direct relatives of dinosaurs, specifically theropod dinosaurs, which included predators like Tyrannosaurus rex and Velociraptor. With the extinction of non-avian dinosaurs, birds had the opportunity to fill the niches left vacant by their extinct relatives. Many birds developed specialized features for different lifestyles. Some became formidable predators, while others developed adaptations for long-distance flight or feeding on insects. This diversification of birds resulted in an incredible variety of shapes, sizes, and behaviors among the birds we know today. Furthermore, post-extinction Earth saw the emergence of new ecosystems. Coral reefs, for example, began to form in new areas, creating incredibly diverse habitats for marine life. Coral reefs host an impressive variety of colorful fish, mollusks, and of course the corals themselves, which are unique colonial organisms. In summary, Earth after the dinosaurs was a world of transformation and adaptation. The KPG extinction marked the end of an era, but also paved the way for the emergence of new forms of life and the evolution of existing species. Mammals emerged as the new protagonists, occupying ecological spaces left vacant by dinosaurs. Geography and climate were in constant flux, influencing species distribution and ecosystem evolution. The coevolution between plants and animals, such as herbivores and predators, led to increasingly complex survival strategies. Additionally, the evolution of birds and the emergence of new animal groups, such as marine mammals, contributed to the diversity of life on Earth. This era of change and adaptation is a testament to the incredible resilience and evolution of life on Earth in the face of extreme adversity. The post-dinosaur history is a story of resilience and evolution, leading to the diversity of life we see on our planet today. It is a powerful reminder of how life is capable of adapting and thriving even in the face of the most extreme challenges.